The long collective enterprise of science has revealed a universe some 15 billion years old, the time since the explosive birth of the cosmos, the Big Bang. The cosmic calendar compresses the local history of the universe into a single year. If the universe began on January 1st, it was not until May that the Milky Way formed. Other planetary systems may have appeared in June, July, and August, but our sun and Earth not until mid-September. Life arose soon after. Everything humans have ever done occurred in that bright speck at the lower right of the cosmic calendar. The Big Bang is at upper left in the first second of January 1st. 15 billion years later is our present time, the last second of December 31st. Every month is 1.25 billion years long. Each day represents 40 million years. Each second stands for some 500 years of our history, the blinking of an eye in the drama of cosmic time. At this scale, the cosmic calendar is the size of a football field, but all of human history would occupy an area the size of my hand. We're just beginning to trace the long and tortuous path which began with the primeval fireball and led to the condensation of matter, gas, dust, stars, galaxies, and at least in our little nook of the universe, planets and life, intelligence and inquisitive men and women. We've emerged so recently that the familiar events of our recorded history occupy only the last seconds of the last minute of December 31st. Some critical events for the human species, however, began much earlier, minutes earlier. So we change our scale from months to minutes. Down here, the first humans made their debut around 10:30 p.m. on December 31st. And with the passing of every cosmic minute, each minute 30,000 years long, we began the arduous journey towards understanding where we live and who we are. 11:46. Only 14 minutes ago, humans have tamed fire. 11:59:20, the evening of the last day of the cosmic year, the 11th hour, the 59th minute, the 20th second. The domestication of plants and animals begins. An application of the human talent for making tools.
And at 11:59:35, our human talent for making tools began to expand and transform. Agriculture led to humanity's development of industry. And from there, we just kept going. The computer was invented, which then gave birth to the internet. Originally developed in the 1970s, the internet as we know it began in 1990 at 11:59:40. At first, there was dial-up connection, and the average size of a web page was roughly 3 kilobytes. It then began to grow exponentially, and 25 human years later, the average size of a web page has increased 2,000%. Activities in the industrialized world, such as commerce, media consumption, and dating, all began to move increasingly online. They began to exist in a virtual space. The internet, too, exists within an ecosystem of Earth, within the ecosystem of the cosmos, Remember, cyberspace is made up of physical material. The cloud begins with coal. All the materials and matter that were being birthed on Earth in October and November of the cosmic calendar, such as rare earth metals, yttrium, and terbium, are now used for the purpose of the Internet. And specifically, data networks, the invisible flow of these infinite streams of infinite knowledge. They too have a finite amount of electricity to consider. In fact, scientists predict that by 2040, computer chips will need more electricity than what our global energy production can deliver. Let us consider also the energy that it takes for data to travel through cyberspace and be collected, manipulated, and stored. And all of this is growing. In 1992, the Internet carried roughly 128 gigabytes of traffic per day. And in 2021, it will increase to 105,800 gigabytes per second. What time is this on the cosmic calendar? 11:59 and 50 seconds? When our data consumption needs surpass the infrastructure that our industries have created, we have mined much of what has taken all the cosmic months to birth. What is our relationship to these great oceans of time? Are we surfing? Are we swimming? Are we a dumpster fire? Or the island of trash drifting in the ocean, where all the channels meet?
Space and time from which we have emerged. We are the legacy of 15 billion years of cosmic evolution. We have a choice. We can enhance life and come to know the universe that made us, or we can squander our 15 billion year heritage in meaningless self-destruction. What happens in the first second of the next cosmic year depends on what we do here and now, with our intelligence and our knowledge of the cosmos.